The search setup allows you to define exact search topics that lets you listen to conversations in Microsoft Social Engagement. Every topic you define in the search setup will collect data on the various data sources available with Microsoft Social Engagement. Once you have data coming in, you are able to generate reports and analyze your data. The categories list gives an indication of how many search topics are contained in each category. The middle section shows the list of search topics corresponding to the category we have chosen in the left section. Both lists can be filtered with the header elements of the list, so for example we can filter the search topic list by posts. Additionally, we can delete, edit or create search topics, depending on our user role. To create a search topic, select the Add icon on the top of the search topic list, simply add a name to your search topic in the name field, and choose a category from the drop-down or keep the one already assigned to the topic. To start configuring a search topic rule, click on the Add icon on the right side of Rules. This will open the middle section of the screen and the different search rule types that we can configure will appear. Click on the title Keywords to access the configuration of keyword-based search rules. Keywords are the primary search words to facilitate a search. Inclusions help to add focus on a certain area, and exclusions help to skip results that are not in your focus. For example, we can search for CRM, Customer Relationship Management as keywords. And if we want to focus only on Microsoft, we can add Microsoft and MSFT as inclusions, so our search will only look for posts that include Microsoft or MSFT with the keywords CRM and Customer Relationship Management. To finalize a search rule, we select Continue and the rule validation is executed. The validation will tell you if you are staying within your monthly post quota limit or save the search topic by clicking on Save. Click on the title Facebook Pages to access the configuration of Facebook Pages based search rules. We can either search for Facebook page in the search field or select a Facebook page that has been added through social profiles. Once you have saved the topic for this rule, you will receive all posts from this page. Before we are able to look up a Twitter handle, we have to authenticate the handle. Then we will be able to use the search field for Twitter handles by either searching for a handle with a keyword or handle itself. After selecting the search icon, a list with results will be presented and we can choose a handle to add to our rule. The last rule type is the private messages rule. This allows you to capture private messages sent to one of your social profiles that you have authenticated in social engagement and where you have explicitly allowed private messages post collection. I hope you enjoyed this demonstration of the new and improved search setup. For more information, please visit the Microsoft Social Engagement product page, and thanks for watching.